This new driver, new driver.
Working at them schools, it's not gonna get you the training you need. Going to areas like this by yourself is where the training starts. See, the trick is to put your landing gear down. You need about that much space between the ground and the landing gear feet. And then just push it back. It might slide a little, might rub a little bit. That's how you get to tight places like this, and you drop your trailer.